from the east as we move towards
the center of the zone. Do you have the coordinates?
Don't you want to hear what happened to the others?
There's no time. We need to nuke that thing before it swallows the whole goddamned country.
We were a ragtag team of elite soldiers. Only the bulkiest of the bulky. If you could fit through the door, you were out. None of us came prepared for the horrors we'd face inside. Entering the zone felt cozy, like cuddling up at home, drinking hot chocolate on a cold winter day. I hated it.
There was a scientist with you.
Right. He'd won a Nobel Prize or something. We just called him Dr. Pussy. That night, we encountered it. The doc was screaming something about the monster being harmless by nature. So just couldn't handle it. Things started to go downhill from there. Corporal Amanda carried plenty of firepower and was out for revenge. The creature didn't even leave a body to bury. The rest of us struggled to make our way to the center. Dangerous traps littered our path. And the rookie fell for them. I tried to help him. But he went down as a winner. And left the sergeant and me as the last one standing. The sergeant bravely sacrificed himself for the mission. He asked me to tell his wife he loved her.
Still, you reached the center.
Yes. I was ready to kill the queen, but she was faster.
How did you... Where is the center?
Don't you understand? It's in here. Thank you.